Nordstrom says the choice to drop a bucket line was based on performance, not on politics.
I tell you what.